Hi, this is Mark the Meerkat from Grok Trade and the Grok Day Trading Chat Room here to show you three huge trades that we had this morning on AEMD. AEMD here, and this is when two of them were in pre-market. Now, this first one here has this pre-market here. It is up big over 200%, and it was here in a bull flag. So I set a trade up here and let the market come to me if it were to break out from there. Again, huge volume for pre-market. And let's see what happened next here. Boom, I'm now in here at $8.88. I am long here on AEMD. Now, stops don't work in pre-market, so I just have a sell order that I have here right behind it. And what happened to it is it you got the 200 moving average just overhead here and it blew right through it there. Look at that. Blew right through it here. And look at the huge volume as it broke way out up here now. And so let's see what happened after that then, the next minute here, and then look at it. So it came up here, it hit the $10 mark here, just basing under it. So I went ahead and at 990, so I went ahead and I sold it right here. I sold it right here as before that big breakout there. I sold it at $9.80 for 10.3% in 5 minutes. Hoo-ah. But I saw that it was basing under the 10, so I went ahead and I set an order up here just above $10. And sure enough, this next candle, boom, it popped up and got me in at $10.07 was my fill. 10.07, I'm now long here on AEMD on the second trade here. Now, let's pull this down so we can see more. Look at this. Kaboom! Look at that. Now, that doesn't look like much. That's a 5% range candle. 5% it went up in 1 minute. And look at the volume. Boom, boom, boom. For pre-market, that's outstanding. And so I went ahead and I don't have a stop here, but I have an order right up behind it here. And there, it went up here. It hit $11. So I was pulling my order to sell up here right behind it there. And it pierced up above the $11 mark, and then it started to crash down. And I sold it at $10.91 was my fill at 8.3%. Woo-ah! In just 3 minutes. So I had a 10.3 and an 8.3 here in pre-market. That's 18.6%. And the markets haven't even opened yet. Before we get to the trade that we made after the market opened here, would you like to learn to trade the Grok trade way? We are going to have our beginning of our mentoring program coming up here just in a couple of weeks here on June 19, 20, and 21st. And it is our 301 mentoring 3-day intensive training. Now, if you want to know more about our mentoring program, you go to groktrade.com, groktrade.com, and hit Trading Mentor. And on this page, you can read all about it, and you can find out as much information as you want. There's pages of information there. But if you'd like to talk about it, just go to mentoragroktrade.com, mentoragroktrade.com, and we'll talk to you about it. Now, our mentoring is 3 days of intense training, so you have the education you need, but then it's the rest of your trading life, we are your mentors to help you apply that new knowledge, rightfully so. So that's the difference between Grok Trade and anyone else that I know. We're not just throwing information on you and expecting you to do on your own. We are there to help you become the best trader you can possibly be. All right, so let's go to what happened after the market opened here. And so let's just go ahead and run across here. Now here, the market opened here, ding, 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 ding. Now there were no shorts on this particular stock. And so when it dropped like that, oh man, that was terrible, right? So here, look at that. It dropped and then it dropped again here. Look at that. It dropped from $10.50 down here to $9. That's over a 13% drop. Now, the circuit breaker says if it moves more than 10% in 3 minutes, either up or down, it's supposed to halt it for 5 minutes in regular market hours. This one dropped 13% and was not halted. Why? I don't know. And then we go ahead here and it's moving across. And now it's down here. It's in a bear flag. Again, no shorts available on it. So I'm like, I'm not looking to trade this. I'm trading some other items. And it can only be long on this particular stock. And then we back down here right to the nine even dollar amount. But then look what happened. Kaboom! In 2 minutes here, 2 minutes, it went from $9 back up to 10. That's a 15% in 2 minutes, was not halted. So now it's basing here just under 10.15. So I'm going to set a trade up here around 10.60 area. to go long on this one if it were to break out. This is obviously a big mover here. And so let's move this back down here a little bit and see what happened next. And there it goes. It popped up there, then I activated, I had my order right here. So I went ahead and activated it. When it pulled back, if it were to break out above there again, and I, boom, it went in. I'm in at 1060. 1060 was my fill on the long on AEMD. And then I have a 1% attack stop here, which would be just under the 1050, about 1049. And look at it go up here. Now it hit $11. It tagged $11. So, and it started to stall there. It's tough to tell when you recreate it there. It was stalled there and then pulled back a little bit. And then so I went ahead and I had a half order ready to go right there. And I got out half right here at 1096, 1096 for 3.4% on the first half. So after I was out my half there, I got my stop here. I changed the number of shares on it. I bring it up here to break even. But look at this. It's breaking out. Now, this is going to be tough to recreate here because it just kept on going. Look at it. It was going, 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 going. So I'm bringing my stop on the second half up to here. I'm bringing my stop up. I'm bringing my stop up. It's still going. Look at this wick. It's still going. It's still going. Okay, tough to recreate here. On the, these are 1 minute candles. And during this 1 minute, it kept going, kept going. I was bringing it up here to the $12 mark. It hit $12.50 and tagged $12.49 here. And that was the high of day. And then it started to pull back here. And I pulled it up here at about $12. And then it just smashed on down here and stopped me out at $11.93 for 12.5% on the second half. And look at this. It pulled back what? It pulled back over 4% off its high, too. But I got 12.5. I'm happy with that. Never going to catch the head or the tail of the fish. But I'm certainly happy with all that meat in there. So let's take a look at what happened to this total trade here. Was that when it broke out from this basing just under the 1050 area, I got in, and then I took out half when it stalled at 11, and then I just ran up here behind that, and I stopped out the second half for a total trade of 8% in 3 minutes. Hoo-ah! That's a huge trade. And right now, here when I'm as recording this here, at just before 2 o'clock in the afternoon, the current pricing is around 1030, and it's up 385%. And that at 1250 was the high of day. We set back here just around 10 o'clock this morning. Alrighty, so how did we do today in the Croc Day Trading Chat Room? Unbelievably phenomenal. Now, I don't count the trades that I make in pre-market are not counted as part of the statistics for the room here. So here's how we did in the room today. I did trade it. I did trade this, and here's that trade I just showed you right there. That 8% trade was trade number 7. But I did end up trading AMED here like 4 times during the regular market hours for a 17% just on that one stock. But we ended up with 20% on the day. 20% on the day. That's double our stretch goal. And so we had a lot of trades here, getting the AMED down here, 3.7, 2.9. Ride, we just kept on riding down. I almost showed you that trade. It just kept falling, falling, falling. After I got stopped out by a penny, the rest of it dropped all the way to $9. I stopped out at 9.33 on my short, went all the way back down to $9. And many team members in the group were also in that trade and stayed in that trade all the way down. So, statistics for today were good. We're at 57% success rate, a target of 60. But here's the one, actual reward risk ratio. That is it, your average income trade versus your average expense trade. What's the ratio there? We want 1.6 to 1. 2 to 1 is our stretch goal. We're at 5.2. But we have had a phenomenal week already. Look at this. We're at 67% success rate overall for the week. We're already at 48% with a our stretch goal is 50%, and we've only traded 3 days so far this week. So we are having a phenomenal week so far with a very high success rate, very high return, and our actual reward risk ratio is averaging 3.9 to 1, which with those kind of statistics here, we just become an ATM machine, folks. If you want to join us, go to grocktrade.com, go to the chat room, and you can sign up and have a 7-day free trial with us, no problem. This is Mark the Meerkat. Hey, just remember what George Soros said after someone asked him, how did you know that you should short the currencies for $1 billion? He says, I don't predict, I observe. Trade well, and may your winners run.